I could just pretend this is an Italian. I can't pretend this is an Italian. Super. Ugh. I figured I may as well stream practice. So here we are. Man, I wish I had a room that was soundproof. It's moving! Put me in there, coach. I want in.
I am most concerned with the well-being of the princess in this dreadful heat. Master Mario, if you would, cross over to that shore and find some assistance.
Yeah, go on then. Alright, here we go. That felt good. Ish. Got my sip. Item from Gad Science Incorporated. Preparing to register customer information. Scanning and classifying subject data. Subject identified as Mario, resident of the Mushroom. Wait, I not realize you're actually streaming it. What up, Nevi? Because I didn't actually say. I just thought like, shoot, what if I PB in this run and I haven't recorded it. So here we are. Hello, Quaggy. Hey, Cressilia, how you doing? How's it going? It's good. I'm practicing this instead of Smash, because I'm like... I can't be bothered with Smash for the rest of today. I hope you enjoyed yourself at the thing today. Because, oh boy. What a mess. Alright. I really enjoyed Rambo. It was nice seeing everyone. I agree with that. That's really good. How's my voice, by the way? I'm trying to keep my voice down, obviously, because it's like pretty late over here. So here we go. Maybe so happy, man. Oh, that's good. Okay. We should actually be good to gold on this. Because I think this will be fun. Yeah, you're quieter. Yeah, it's fun. It's good enough, okay. I'll just turn up my gain just a little bit. A little bit quicker. So, as the... Why did it pause? It's been doing that. I think it did that last time as well, and I didn't notice. That was a little bit weird. Anyway. Okay. Yeah, all my levels seem fine anyway, so it's good. Yeah. But, Hopefully it runs better on Sunday. I think it'll be fun. Yeah. I was running partly running a Smash tournament, for those who aren't aware. And I need to get better at that. It was a learning experience.
Indeed.
There's not even, like... Do you know what I mean? During these cutscenes, there's, like... I'm starting to run out of things to talk about over it. Because, I can talk about the fact that they're long. I can talk about the fact that I would rather skip them, and I could talk about the fact that there's a category called Fast Any Percent, where you skip over all this stuff and you just do the missions in order, but I don't want to do that one because it's like, it's a little bit too water for me, I think. Smash Tournament Hex was helping run was epic and he was very good. You're very kind, Nevi. Thank you. Yeah. I really appreciate you swapping waves as well, because that was insanely helpful. You have no idea. Thank you very much for that. Okay. Right, court is adjourned. You know what that means. Time for sad boy hours. Whoops. Did I mean to mute there? There we go. That's better. Sweet. Did I already say this is like Death or Glory? By Death or Glory, I mean if I game over, then stream dead. Yeah. I don't really mind swapping waves as long as I'm helping, making it easier for everyone. Had a load of fun anyways. That's good. Yeah. That's good. Mario and chill. No! Okay. I've got a good feeling, I think, about this run. Free my mans. He'll be free. They only put him in jail for one day, and then it's just like, well, you know, community service. The perpetrator is a very nasty man. We're going to spray him down. You filthy, filthy criminal man. Mash, mash, mash. You need to get back on Sunshine. You do! Mario looks so tiny there. I think it's the Piantas that just look massive. Their nose is like the size of Mario's head. It's great. Okay, here we go. Doing. I don't know if I want to get that reference. Based on what you were saying at the time, it was like, I think what the dog is doing is its own personal business, quite frankly. Does it really take 7 minutes to get to the actual game? You've already played Sunshine, right? You've already got through all the cutscenes. Also, they might have added like a cutscene skip in the new one. In the port, I don't know actually. They might have done like shadow updates like that. I don't know. Okay. Peach is kind of hot in this one. Not gonna lie, it's the hair, isn't it? It's definitely. I absolutely agree. That's a little bit slow. Where's he at? Oh, here he is. All right, pal. Let's get this PE boy. I'm ready. Did you know in Bowser Fury, if your Bowser Jr. is a CPU, if you throw a baseball at him, he hits it with his paintbrush? Yeah, I've seen that. Bowser's Fury is really fun. Oh, I thought I could have done it there. Okay, here we go. Phone is double typing words. Sucks. What is happening? What's actually happening? Like the cat seagulls from. I haven't even seen. There's cat seagulls? I didn't even notice. There we go. That's a little bit sucky. There's cat seagulls. Yeah, send a picture. That was really weird. That's pretty funny if there is. I like that. Okay. Red is terrified of PvP. Yeah. That's unfortunate. Not losing too much time here, so that's good. Okay. No saves. Yeah. No, I like the story of Red being terrified of Pete Piranha. It's great. Okay, back in. That wasn't very good, but we didn't die, so it's fun. There are worse things, I think. Take your time to look at them and focus on your own. Yeah, it's fine, I'll check them out after the run, thanks. It'll be all good. If I'd done three. I don't think I've gotten travel skip once in any of my runs. It's terrible. Sorry, we'll do this faster. Because I remember this sucked last time. So it'll be like green, but not red, not gold. Okay. Right, back up. Yeah. Shh, moving to get those coins. We gotta be faster. I'll live with that. Yeah, not a good split. Not at all. That's okay. Oh boy, he's striking back. That's a miss. There we go. What was that? Holy shit, never seen that before. Right, it's nearly here. Where'd he go? Okay. Nice. Need that war. Couldn't get that war. Okay, got the war. Nice. Control is super loud, sorry. Free my minds. He did nothing wrong. Why is he doing this? Why'd he do that? Not that it's a problem. Just a little bad boy. He did that like 3 times in a row, and I don't really know why. All right, we gotta hightail it. Okay, not that far. It's like around here. Yeah, literally. gold. Okay, we take that. Okay, the goo looks like the white milk chocolate Nutella. Oh yeah, like the little swirly ones. Yeah, they're cool. Yeah. Shoo. Let's go. Sunshine's one of my favorite Mario games. Mine too. It's just one of the very different ones, and I like it a lot. This guy's really bitten to me. Much like Galaxy and Odyssey. Definitely, yeah. That guy tried to take a bite out of me as well. Bastard. Right, here we go. This one's like the first hard trick of the run, so we might be here a while. Let's see how we go. Just like the kind of missions you have to do, and like Flood being like such a cool little mechanic. It's yeah, it's a really, really fun game. Oops. Yeah, too late. Should still be okay on angle. What's going on? Coconut? Yeah, it was. Okay, that's fine. It happens. Like, this is hard. Flood is so fun. He's one of my favorite Mario characters ever. He's pretty, like... He's got, like, a... I don't know about personality, but he's, like... Yeah. He's cute. He's cute in his own little way. I'm really annoyed because we got the angle right that time. This cute little guy is very helpful. He is very helpful. He's gonna help me make this skip. If we line up properly. What's up with this? You got this, yeah. think the problem might be the spin jump. Fucked up the angle. He's just dancing in his hood. He's fine. He's chill. He's just straight chilling. There we go. How was the rumble? We had fun. You vibe with the, yeah, you vibe, yeah. He's a good vibe, I like him. Right, let's see what we can do with Paint Boy over here. How's Strive, Jonesy? Is it everything you dreamed of? Also Ratchet and Clank. Where's he gone? Oh, he's over there. He's being very extra today. There we go. Oh, shit. Ooh, ah. It's fine. We'll probably end up saving time later on. Spinning, mister. There we go. Yeah, we're definitely gonna save time here. Not enough to make up the 2 minutes, but you know, we'll do okay. You're not supposed to go that way. Nice. I like the mushrooms, they're pretty. They are pretty. Right, you come here. Chain Chomps, this is the cutest the Chain Chomps have ever been, I think. They don't get any cuter than this. Okay. Bit of a weird gold. But it is gold, so that's fine. Okay. This is like a big boy chomp as well. It's really cool. Can't really save time on this one, so it's fine. Yeah, hurry up. He like slides around the foot. What, like this? Pretty dope. Like a little slug. Oh yes. Now we know who's the real slug. There's all El Pientissimo over here. I don't know how I lost time though. There's literally nothing I did wrong. Right, here we go, here we go, here we go. This one's for all the big money. Literally stop. Should be back into it. Boy, Snail Mario. We'd love to see it. Now here's the big boy. Snailman? Nah, bro, that's Mario. Jamie actually played so well today. I was very impressed. Oh, double shit. Double shit. Why would he... There we go. Get back here. There we go. Now I get a good girl boy. He knows his combos and knows how to get out of sticky situations. I have to be like him or you someday, Smash Skill was. He just takes advice very well. And that's why I think is why he improves so quickly. Is because he's just very good at implementing advice. So he's really cool like that. Okay, here we go. Wait, what are you doing, man? What did you do? What's going on here? Here I am. How are you doing? Okay. Right, here we go. Nice. The old stuff looks like pineapple. It does, actually. Shouldn't have held all the way forward. He's got a good stash, doesn't he? He's dope. How you doing, Em? It's good to see you. It's like a late night, yeah. Literally, yeah. ASMR. What a great stream. I don't want to go that way. Oh boy. Talk to me, please. Ooh. Like, I just thought I was going to practice Sunshine at this point. I didn't even... Like, I just figured I may as well stream it. Move, please. Move, please. Thank you. Nice friend. He froze, you didn't realize. Okay, ready? Move, please. Move. We're good. Okay. They've all got drip. Absolutely right. Nice. Okay. Yeah. I hope you all can, yeah. As long as you can hear me coherently, then, yeah. I'll just, whisper. Maybe this is a better tone of voice for me, you know? Yeah, because in the daytime I can be, I'm whispering in your chat in solidarity. Let's go. No caps allowed. Let's go. Except for Nebby. Nebby's allowed to use caps. Oh, I need to actually get rid of them, don't I? Clean, please. Is it Minecraft lava? It is, that's exactly what it is. Stop. Shit. Okay. And... Nice. Oh, that was better. That wasn't too bad at all. Mamma mia. ASMR tag on this, that would get me loads of views. like you can hear all the controller clacks as well. It's beautiful. Fire. He's running so fast. Come back, you bastard. Hey, piss off. So some kind of STD. Unclear. Touch the lava. Okay. He squirms like a slug. He's filth. Oh, right. Yeah. Forgot to do the thing. Okay. Slug Mario. That's gonna be the new Mario power up. He's gonna eat a slug and then become a slug. Big dive. My tongue that bad, but
it's fine, don't worry about it.
Okay, it is time to kill Bowser. Look at his fucking tongue. It's pretty Here we go. We should be fine. I don't think this one's a particularly hard one. It's just hitting the rockets at the start that usually decides it. Okay, so here comes the cutscene skip. Should be fine. Okay. Dear Lord, bless these rockets. Let them hit this fucker in the face. Very quickly.
Face. Let's go.
One more. Another cutscene skip. Me when Mario is enjoying himself at his theme park. Let's go. Okay. Imagine Mario enjoying himself, enjoying anything ever. Bit extra. Okay, here we go. guess. Save time, nice. I actually love that trick where you like you dive in whilst the model's still on the cannon. It's my just looks cool. All right, pirate ships. Be kind. Right. I always think I'm gonna bonk when I do this. Nom 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 nom. Eternally bound to go for the pain. I mean, you know which woman. Yeah. Okay. Rosalina. What the fuck is happening? I don't know what to do. He's just fucking standing there. Oh, that helps. I don't know where I am. Am I just stuck here? I don't know what to do. I can't reset because I don't have any saves. You fucker. Okay. Okay, I've got it. I've got it. I've got it. He thinks he's a bird. Mario first, get down. We're going to start at 55. I don't know if he'll stop falling, but we're gonna do it. This is really stupid. I've lost the will. Hey, Sheephead. Yeah, she might. You don't know that. Fuck. I've lost it. I've lost everything. Everyone looks like a fucking idiot in this game. It's great. come back and gave Rasmus Pride Month. He'll always come back. Gay Bowser is eternal. Jumping into paintings in Minecraft. Oh, I see. Rick Sanchez from Fortnite is a painful sentence. That's not how I'm supposed to do this. It's so weird going from this to sunshine. This isn't Mario Sunshine. What do you mean? It's in the corner. This is Mario Sunshine. We do a bit of trolling. He's still going. He's gonna keep going. God, where am I? He's taking his sweet time. Yeah, he's fine, don't worry about it. Hi, Womp King, how are you? Over here, please. He's not gonna stop. Absolute mad lad. This is like Felix Gardner or something like that. Trying to break the thing. The all time speed limit. That's not right. That's not right either. What do I do now? Oh, right, Cuckoo Man. Yeah. I feel like anyone new coming into the chat will, I think they'll understand when they see Mario just gracefully falling from the sky. Kill it. I would love to kill a penguin. I enjoy dropping the penguin off of the cliff. Unfortunately, it's a speedrun. because we want to watch in spare. Sorry, we're going to take him on a ride. He spins. Wario is arousing. True, but not relevant. Oh boy. Mario cries. He's a little wee baby. What do you expect? Thank you. When he wall jumps, is he sneezing? That's a good explanation of that, actually. Because of more of a push, he goes, wahoo. He goes, pride. Nice. Okay.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, Hero Bot. Thank you very much for the follow. Appreciate it. Ow. Bowser looks so dumb when you grab him. Bowser just looks dumb. Just how he is. He's just a dumb boy. Okay. Get in there, Chief. There we go. Nice. You got a big day tomorrow. See you later, Hex. It was fun. Ah, thanks for coming in, Nebby. Appreciate it. See you on Sunday. Don't even need to split, do I? Yeah. Totally fine. I thought that would be fuck up. Beautiful. He's still falling. Absolutely appalling. good was it? Bruh, please. Sweet. This is going kind of fast. Fuck. What's up? What's the problem? What's the issue? Please explain what I'm seeing Mario's is for. This is the secret, yeah. Don't smoke. So there something happened that I can't explain in Peanut Park, and it's still happening. And I'm just doing a 16-star run to see if it still carries on. Wait, what's fixed? What happened? Yeah. Excuse me. So the game died rather than you. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Nice. No one made rules for that yet. It's just bizarre. Like, I didn't know what to do. It was just strange. Shit, what the fuck? This has been a really good run of Mario 64, though. This is the weird thing. This is the weird thing. The game's not dead. It's still going. Okay. Have some BLJs. Who's excited? I bet it's because it's like late or something. Yeah. Yeah. So amount of timing this run. No, that's a timer. We start at 55 minutes. Which means we're just about hitting 19 minutes, I think. Such a good run. Sub 20. That split doesn't mean anything. Easy. Don't even worry about it. And an emulator, yeah. For both 64 and Sunshine. This is a beautiful image. Okay, well that's fun. Poor Mario is falling for an eternity, but is still gonna die first. I have no idea what happened. I, like, look back in the recording, because it should be on my channel now. But just look what happened. It was bizarre. Why? I just don't know what else to do. If I press reset, then I think what's gonna happen will just happen. Well, the stream is not ending because we gamed over, or game overed. But the stream did end because Mario ground pounded into the sun after being launched 5 million feet into the air, where he will never land again. I mean, he's here now, so it's fine. Yeah, but GG's. He flew too close to the sun. I think. I don't know where he is in space, but I'm gonna miss that, Mario. Thank you very much for watching this little one-off stream, Kid Icarus. But oh, let's go. Thanks for watching this little one-off stream. Might be back tomorrow. I'm not really sure about it yet, but we'll see. Yeah, it's been fun. Thank you for checking in with me. It's been a game. Oh hey, the live segment's coming up. 16, 15. I'm gonna close the stream when we get to live segment zero. Are you ready? It's gonna be 10 seconds. Oh boy, it's like the end of a year. End of an era. Oh, it's happening. See you guys real soon.